As a rookie, you know, they're not going to give you too much juice. So hopefully I can get high 70s, maybe low 80s. That might be a stretch. But I think I'll be able to get up there. If I perform well, speed have to be somewhere in the 90s. They never really give you the 90 speed. It's kind of hard to get unless you 4.22 or something like that. But I'll take a 90. Oh, it was exciting, the whole process of coming out there, learning the NFL system in a matter of a few days and playing against the best seniors in the country. Bring out the best in everyone and being able to have a performance like that is very memorable.
How do you attack man coverage, double teams, and zones?
Man coverage, we've worked a lot on our press release, different step and a half, one step, redirecting, dart release. When you in cover two or something like that, a lot of times we have full shots. If it's double team, usually the ball not coming to me because you got a guy open, but I didn't face too much because we had a guy like Darius Geis in the backfield, so that's one too many people out of the box. So I got it fairly easy, but I'm pretty sure, you know, double team, we'll run a lot of routes and probably get into space, you know, try to get into zones. Yeah, I didn't face too much. I faced a little cloud coverage, but specific double teams. We had Darius Geis in the backfield.